Words cannot express the appreciation the activist lab at the University of South Florida College of Public Health has for Mr. Sam Bell, Betty Castor, and the entire family. We wanted to put together this short video and especially say thank you to Sam for all of his hard work and support of the activist lab over the years.
The College of Public Health owes such a debt of gratitude to Sam Bell for all the many things he has done for us and supported us, creating us, encouraging us. But his dedication and support to our activist lab is something very, very precious. We weren't sure when we launched this what was going to happen. Could we make it work? But Sam was right there all the way saying it is important to understand the policy process. It is important to understand how to be an effective advocate. He was with us at every event, every boot camp, and standing behind us, always encouraging us to go forward. We love you, Sam. We thank you for all you've done for us, especially for our activist lab. Go Bulls.
The reason that I enjoyed this is it encourages me to see the bright, young, well-motivated, intelligent people that are on this call and have been on those in the past. That gives me, that encourages me to think that the future is bright, notwithstanding where we live and what's happening. But as long as we have people like the ones on this call and that are at the College of Public Health, it makes me feel good. And so it's worth every minute for me to be on here and listen to smart young people and what they think.
Mr. Bell was not only the father of the college, but he was also an excellent mentor and role model. I had the privilege to work alongside Mr. Bell at the Activist Lab Bootcamp, where I saw firsthand how much he encouraged students. Thank you for everything. Without you, I wouldn't be the public health professional that I am today.
I joined the Activist Lab in January 2020, and one of the first things that I learned was that there were great visionaries and leaders that really cared about their communities behind the lab and the College of Public Health. One of those visionaries was Mr. Sam Bell. One of the first things that I learned in the Activist Lab was of his work and his great leadership in trying to create social change within communities. Thank you, Mr. Sam Bell, for everything you did for us, and we're always trying to make you proud.
When I first saw Mr. Bell's name on our COPH auditorium, I was so curious who he was, and I had to know the history of his contributions. After learning more on his actions in the state legislature, I was told by Dr. Lehrer how he was essentially the father of our great college, and that I would be moderating one of the bootcamp groups that he will be a guest expert for. After we had a successful bootcamp, I emailed Dr. Lehrer saying I would like to contact Mr. Bell and inquire about what he is doing now and if he is looking for any student involvement in his current work. His reply exceeded my expectations as he offered to set out time in his busy schedule to chat and discuss where I could be involved in and what my career prospects were, imparting valuable advice to me as a budding health professional. We thank him so much for his seasoned advocacy and the example that he set for our Activist Lab. May he rest in peace.
The Activist Lab Champion Award is given annually to one of our community partners who work right alongside with us to create change. In honor of the advocacy and work done in public health by both Sam Bell and Betty Castor, we have renamed our award to the Sam Bell and Betty Castor Advocacy Champion Award, named after these two great champions. It hangs proudly in front of the Sam Bell Auditorium in the USF College of Public Health. So Sam, you will never be forgotten. You always said to me, the boot camp, the students, the activist lab, and the college gave you hope. Our job now is to continue keeping that hope alive for a better community, state, nation, and world. And to that end, the Activist Lab will always advocate for health, being a right for all. Thank you.